Hi, this is Shaka Khan, and you're watching Inside New York.
Welcome to Inside New York. It has been a half a century since theater icon Douglas Turner Ward created with his co-founders, Robert Hooks and Gerald Krone, the legendary Negro Ensemble Company. We are so honored to have Douglas Turner Ward back on Inside New York to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the NEC's creation. Thank you.
Well, thank you.
Thank you so much. You know, I was going back, and you've actually been on our show in 25 years, which we are celebrating four times. And you were on our show as early as 1999.
Oh, right.
We're in the process, yes, of digitizing these archives. But you came back again in, actually 5 years ago,
right,
when we celebrated the 20th, which was in 2012.
Mm-hmm.
And we had quite an extensive conversation, which I was looking forward to continuing, actually monthly, because, you know, I was so glad that you had recovered. And everybody wants to hear from you then and now. So I have to ask you, given that it is the 50th anniversary of the Negro Ensemble Company's formation and official creation, how does it feel with all of these celebrations that have been going on all year long?
They've been wonderful, wonderful.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
Been really, I've been very honored. Honestly, you know, all of them have been wonderful. I mean, you were at the New York.
Yes.
But before that, I was in California.
Mm-hmm.
And after New York was Atlanta.
Yes.
At Emory University, which had my archive, you know.
Right. I was wondering why Emory was selected. How wonderful, what a wonderful culmination of that three-city tour.
Right.
You know.
Well, Emory has a wonderful selection of black writers,
mm-hmm,
and the hats.
Hatch Phillips.
Phillips.
Collection.
Collection is there.
Okay. So in saying that, when you say they have your archives, now what does that consist of?
My personal
plays?
Plays and writings and my effort, all of my the work I did at the NEC.
How
directing
wonderful.
And producing and so forth to have
them.
Assortment of material, you know.
That is so heartwarming to know.
There was a sufficient amount of stuff that was lost.
Right.
But the Schoenberg have a whole host of material also.
Okay.
In fact, they have a lot of players, mm-hmm, and also a lot of records.
Yes.
Business records that Schoenberg has of the NEC.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Before, it collapsed.
Right. It initially closed.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, that's good for New Yorkers to know.
Oh, yeah.
So that they don't have to necessarily go all the way.
Yeah, it's a check with Schoenberg.
Yes.
But my writing and my personal career is at Emory.
Well, that's wonderful. And the Schoenberg, in fact, was the place where your New York celebration,
yeah,
took place. That was part of this three-city tour.
Yes, yes.
And that was really just an awesome experience.
All
the alumni came up on stage. That,
mm-hmm,
was just amazing.